It'll bite down on itself when pulled sideways, but can also be easily adjusted up and down the rope. I'm using it here to tighten the ridge on my tarp, but its uses are really endless, and it's super easy to tie, as you can see. I'll make another video to show how I made this loop. Just be sure to go around your main rope 3 times, and then dress it up nicely.